And staying in Opelousas, the annual Here's the Beef Cook-Off. That's where pitmasters and area chefs brought their best beef dishes to the table, but it didn't stop there. Before the cook-off, attendees could go for an old-fashioned trail ride featuring an authentic Louisiana breakfast. During the cook-off, you could dance to live and local Cajun music while enjoying award-winning all-you-can-eat vittles. Today's overall champion, Daigle Welding Supply Incorporated.